Hey guys, welcome to the MYT, and this is FiiO K1 USB DAC and amplifier, or simply it's a 24-bit digital to analog converter.
And if you don't know what this does, then it simply converts your digital audio files to the analog signals which you can hear from your headphones. But you will be thinking that why do you need this, because you can already listen to the music by plugging your headphones on your device through your headphone jack. But those internal built-in DACs you have in your system have a little problem, and the problem is they are suffering from noise. You might be able to hear them. I mean, if you have a sensitive headphone and plug it in, you might be able to hear those kind of noise. So it brings to the question that who needs this kind of device? Well, people who listen quality music and enjoy having a good sound, those kind of people might think of it, because these external DACs can perform much better than your internal ones. So if you can buy the most expensive headphones available in the market just to have a good sound, then you can buy this too. They are not cheap. Well, it is cheap, but not for average consumer. This one costs around 2600 rupees, which is the most cheapest one available on the Amazon. But there are some ones more pricier than this and have a better input, better output gain, and some of them even have a battery to work as a portable amplifier. So if you need those kind of stuff, you can better look at it. But I'm not into that kind of stuff, so I'm better with this. It works for me. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.